One thing is for certain, these are uncertain times, and this world in which we're living offers little peace of mind. We sail on troubled waters and walk on shaky ground, but there is a source of strength that I have found. There hangs inside my father's house a picture on the wall of my grandfather's father, standing strong and tall. I stare into his face sometimes and gaze into his eyes. There's just something there that helps me realize that there's a family tree surrounding me, reminding me that I do not stand alone. And in my darkest hour, in my greatest time of need, I'm strengthened by the roots of my family tree. I'll think of Mom and Dad, how they worked hard to provide. Now I see how much they loved us and just how much they sacrificed. To know their love is timeless, though we're far away and grown, helps me see that I am never all alone. 'Cause there's a family tree surrounding me, reminding me that I do not stand alone. And in my darkest hour, in my greatest time of need, I'm strengthened by the roots of my family tree. And if God should grant me children to raise upon this earth, I pray that I could teach them the measure of their worth. Not in terms of money or in what they may achieve, but in being one more branch of the family tree. There's a family tree surrounding me, reminding me that I do not stand alone. And in my darkest hour, in my greatest time of need, I'm strengthened by the roots of my family tree.